Okay, well, right here, watch, as you can see, congratulations, so by PewDiePie. Now, let's get right into it.
T-Series! Yeah! It's your big day! Incredible job! I know we had our differences, but today...
Now, I really want to, before we... because dudes, I will be making more so I know you guys are enjoying this and more. Well, from now on, I'll be pausing the video and more about it.
I just want to tell you!
Hey, congratulations! It's a celebration!
To your corporation, guess you'll be one sweetest boy, you need a billion nations.
Yeah, you did it very nice, and all it took
was a massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood.
Now you're at number one, hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see,
it's right there on Wikipedia. Get used to your past being held against you by the media.
I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. Yeah, I'm certain that you haven't had collusions with the mafia.
For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me, that's a joke.
India, I'm sorry about the memes, you're the best. I love my Indian bros, from Bombay to Bangladesh. I'll take on all the world for you, I'm a heavy hitter. About to cause a genocide, so you can call me.
Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration.
Had a problem with me telling them to hold their defecation, but let me educate you, silly, that's not defamation. T-Series can eat a dick, still a defamation. Suck my fucking Swedish meatball, still a defamation. Did you know that Indians have poo-poo in their brain?
That's a blatant racist lie.
Yeah, but still a defamation.
India got YouTube figured out, that's sick, son. How about next you figure how to fix the caste system? Maybe all those ads will solve your crippling poverty. But looking at T-Series past,
I'm guessing not probably. But never mind the poor people, we just hit a party. Just hit a pot, some bottles with a 9-year-old army. Not alcoholic, cause I had a real problem. But we still like to live your life, we about to kamikaze.
So this is it? Thanks for sticking with my channel. Ever since I was a nobody screaming in barrels. Yeah, this is it. It's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid of Schellberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world. I would rather give me a watch time. It's been a wild ride. So while I can still be heard, here's one last bro fist from the number one in the world.
Okay, I know there's a budget. That there actually too. You're up. Okay, Peter got a music of your loins.
Congratulations! It's a celebration!
Anybody else? So it turns out it was more of a Burns song than anything. Wow. And if you guys enjoy more, you'd like to see more, please subscribe and leave a comment. Something when the band was in. I don't really remember the other name. If you can, that'd be awesome. Anyway, that'll be the end of this episode, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a wonderful day.